Hi guys, welcome to ArtTube. I am Ritu and today I will make a drawing using coffee. So without further ado, let's get started. I am taking half teaspoon of coffee and adding hot water into it. Hot water will mix up well with coffee without making lumps. As you can see, the mixture is quite watery, so I am adding some more coffee to make it thick. Make any composition. Here I have drawn a composition of Lord Buddha with some lotus birds and flowers. Firstly, I am making outline with coffee. As you can see, my coffee color is very smooth without any chunks of coffee, just like any watercolor. For this type of painting, you can follow the technique of monochrome painting. For lighter tone, use more water and less color. And for darker tone, use less water and more color. Now I am applying plain water where I want highlights and dabbing it gently with a clean cotton cloth to absorb the pigment of coffee. You can also use a tissue paper. I am making eyebrows and other features in darker tone, and as I said, for darker tone I took a very less amount of water and more amount of coffee. For hair, I am using a Q-tip and making small spiral like this to give texture to the hair. We have to work in layers just like we do in watercolor painting. As you can see, for touch-up, I am using darker tone to enhance the features. With the same process, I am coloring lotus. It is believed that Buddha painting brings peace and bliss in the aura of our home or office and reduces negativity and stress. painting of Lord Buddha is also considered as a shield against sorrow and negative energy. And lotus is symbol of purity, enlightenment, self-regeneration and rebirth. Even when its roots are in dirtiest waters, the lotus produces the most beautiful flower. Wherever I see harsh line, I take water on my brush and smudge it gently and dab it out with a cotton cloth. And for the background, I'm simply covered the area where I don't want it to be colored. And now I'm sprinkling and splashing droplets of coffee randomly. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and if you liked this video, hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video. Till then, bye bye.